Welcome back to another video, and in this video, guys, I'm going to be showing you how to get the Season 2 Battle Pass in Fortnite Chapter 2 for absolutely free using a simple yet ethical glitch that I'm about to show you guys in this video right now. So Fortnite Season 2 has just begun, and Epic Games has been focusing on something that has been kept a top secret until now. So in this video, I'm going to be revealing one of those secrets, which is how to get the Season 2 Battle Pass for free. Now let me just tell you guys some of the things that you might want to know before I start with the video. So first thing, this method is absolutely in line with Epic Games and Fortnite's terms and conditions. Second of all, this method works for PC, PS4, Xbox, and mobile. So if you're on any of these platforms, you should be perfectly fine. With that being said, guys, I don't want to waste any more of your time. Let's just get straight into the video. Alright guys, so to be able to perform this method, the first thing that you're going to do is you're going to press options button on your PS4 controller and then go into feedback. And then once you're in feedback, guys, you're going to select the first option that says bug, and you're going to be entering the same thing that I'm going to enter right now in the subject section. So you're going to write in battle pass, and then write S2/, and then just write chapter 2, go into the body, and just write accept. Changes is equal to 1, and then just send it. So it's gonna take a while to load. And then once you're done, just hit confirm. Now once this is done, the next thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna press the options button again and head over to settings. Just go all the way to the right, pressing R1. And you're gonna turn this option on that says receive player servers, so that is going to be on. What you want to do is you're going to turn receive gifts as off, and then you're going to press triangle to apply and then just go back to the lobby. Now once this is done, what you want to do is just head over to the item shop and go into battle pass. And then once you're here, guys, what you want to do is you're going to press X on the first option and then quickly go back pressing circle, and then you're going to do this 3 times exactly. Now, the reason we're doing this with the first option is because the second option that comes along with the battle bundle does not work with this method. So now let me just show you guys how it looks when you press X and quickly go back pressing circle. So you're going to do this 2 times. And then on the 3rd time, just press X once. It's gonna lead you to this page right here. So what you want to do from here on, guys, is just press square and go on to more information. So this is where it's gonna lead you. Now for this part, I'm just gonna switch over to my mobile phone camera just to show you guys that this really works. Alright guys, so now we're just gonna select the buy battle pass option. And as you guys can see, the battle pass is now for 0 V-Bucks. So we're just gonna hit X on it. Now, before we go any further, I want to let you guys know that if you click on confirm purchase here, you're not going to be able to get the battle bundle anymore, as this is just the normal battle pass. So if you guys want the 25 tiers along with the battle pass, I would recommend you guys to actually go ahead and buy it. But if you don't, you can just hit confirm. And there you have it, guys. The battle pass is now unlocked, and you can pretty much just use all the features that come along with it. There are no compromises, guys. You get everything that is included in this battle pass. So with that being said, guys, that was pretty much the video. Hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you do, please do not forget to leave a like to this video, and also do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll talk to you guys in the next one.